I'm on the outside. Hello guys, welcome to my channel. I am Avik, your technical guide of today's tutorial. Today I am going to share with you a very interesting topic: how to hide your secret or private video, audio or any kind of document file behind a simple image file. So instead of wasting time, let's jump into the computer and enhance our knowledge through exploring this exciting practical tutorial. Break. Something about this technology. Like everything, this technology also have two sides, merit and demerit. But of course, it will depend on person to person. Through this technology, terrorists are passing their messages. Other hand, security agencies are using this technology for the nation. I am teaching you about this technology for educational purpose and request you don't use it unethically. Encryption technology is very essential for cyber security. It has could be protecting your important documents such as PhD thesis, personal note or any unshareable personal or official documents from hackers. We need just a free software of Zip Unzip to perform this practical. Either WinRAR or 7-Zip would be best choice. In this video, I will describe you the uses of both software. Here, I store some files for perform this task. Wallpapers, text file, PDF file, audio file, video file, and software or exe file. Now I am going to begin our experiment among these files. Let's start with video file. Select, right click, choose add to archive. In this area, if you want, you can make many changes, but regarding this tutorial, I like to go with default setting and set password option. Click on set password option. Give a password, suppose 1, 2, 3, 4. Retype same password in second line. Select encrypted file name. If you select show password, then password will be visible, but I don't need it right now. Select OK. OK. Look, our first archive file is ready. Now this time I will make audio archive file through 7-Zip. Same type of setting like WinRAR. Now PDF file follows same technique. Now time to make archive of software folder. This time I wouldn't give any password. Now I will make a folder named ABCD and move A4.txt file and A5 picture file under ABCD folder. Suppose this text file and picture file are of my beloved one, so it is very private for me. Now I am going to make archive of ABCD folder through WinRAR. Now I will select and delete all source file of all archive files. I should empty this cycle bin too. Now finally, I am going to start our encryption process through command. Click on start, type cmd, enter. This is our command prompt window. Now, first we have to set path of our test folder in command prompt. Our test folder is on desktop, so our command should be cd space desktop /. T-E-S-T, test. You can view all files under test directory by dir command. All files of our showing here. Type cls and enter for clear the screen. Now command for first experiment. To encrypt a video file A1 video, hide behind a simple picture file T1. Copy space /b space picture file name T1 .jpg +, video file name a1 video .rar space new file name which we want to create s1.jpg, enter. What will happen if we forget to type /b, which is stand for bind between image and archive file? I will show you. Image is not displaying. Now type same command with /b. Copy space /b space picture file name t2.jpg +, audio file name a2music.7zip space new file name s2.jpg, enter. Yes, for overwrite. Command maintain in same sequence every time for else3 archive files. Exit. Encrypted picture file size are bigger than normal picture file size. Now I am going to delete all RAR files along with all original picture files. I should empty recycle bin. All encrypted picture files are working fine, just like normal picture files. Now, time for decryption. Here I am going to show you the trick how to retrieve hidden files from picture files. Let's start with video file. Select, right click, choose open with and click on 7zip file manager. Type password. Here is our file. Select and click on extract. Now you can set your destination path, but before I going to do so, I want to change my encrypted file location to another folder named steganography for your clear conception.
Now, follow my extraction steps. Right click on picture file and select open with. This time I like to go extract through 7-zip. Type your password. You can change your destination location from here, but I like to go with default path. Now we got our video file from hidden stage. Now time for retrieve audio file. Follow same method. For PDF file, this time I like to go extract through WinRAR. Type password. Select and click on extract. Now you can set your destination path, but I like to go with default path. This time I like to go extract through 7-zip. Click extract. OK. Now we have got our software folder. This time when I right click on picture file and select open with, there is no option for extraction. So I simply select choose default program, click on other program tab. Here is our expected software. But what happens if we don't find our expected software here? Then we have to find software location through browser. Select software and click open. Select this checkbox to make default our chosen file through this software in further time. Now follow same method. Wow, I have got again my confidential text file and the picture file of my beloved. These are all original files are retrieved from hidden stage. And these are all encrypted steganography image file. No one can understand. These files are behaving like a normal picture file. Please do like, share and comment on this video. And don't forget to subscribe my channel. I will bring more interesting topic for you in my next tutorial very soon. Till then, take care. Bye-bye.